Have you ever won a drinking competition?
Well, I haven't been in many of them, but the most famous one, I suppose, is the one that I engaged in with Senator John McCain when we were on a congressional delegation, and he kind of challenged me. We have our political differences, but we sat there drinking vodka until we both, I think, agreed to withdraw in honorable fashion, having, I think, reached the limits that either of us should have had.
So it was a tie.
I consider it a tie, yes.
Generous of you.